in this question, we have been given three manholes. So we need to take off the quantities of the three manholes. So the information that we have here, the internal sizes of the manholes, as you can see,